Hi friends, my name is Steve Greene. I'm a musician, a composer, and I also play in the band Voyager 3. I'm doing this video for my tribute to George Romero. My love for all things George Romero started back when I was a little kid, when my family and I actually moved down to Fort Myers, Florida, a few months after Day of the Dead rap shooting. The friends I met were telling me about how they got to see the monsters and the makeup and how they blocked off streets and how they transformed the downtown area into the scenes that we know in the film today. So of course, as soon as I could, I rented Day of the Dead on VHS and watched it countless times, along with Night of the Living Dead and Dawn of the Dead. And they've been with me ever since then. So fast forward, I believe it was either 2007 or 2008, I actually got to meet George Romero at the Fan Expo in Toronto. He was one of the featured guests where he signs autographs and you can chat with him, take a picture with him briefly. So I remember he was so funny and humble and just a down-to-earth guy. I remember I asked him how he was doing and he kind of looked at me and commented about how he wishes he could be outside enjoying the nice weather instead of stuck indoors all day. I thought that was funny. So fast forward to 2017, this past spring, my band Voyager 3 was playing the Motor City Nightmares after party. For those of you who don't know, Motor City Nightmares is kind of like the Fan Expo, smaller than that. It's kind of more like Cinema Wasteland in Ohio. They bring in all the top names. They had Tom Savini there, they had John Russo there, Dee Snider, all kinds of stuff, Dee Wallace, and of course George Romero. I remember walking by his table and he had like a little break in the action and I was thinking I wanted to say hi, but I didn't want to bother him. Those lines are long when they're signing and the rare opportunities that they have for some downtime, I would imagine are pretty sacred. So I opted not to say hi, but I did see him again. It was nice to see him after so many years. So I want to talk about my tribute to George Romero. It is a 3-minute short that was actually part of a contest that they ran while they were producing Diary of the Dead. And the winners of the contest got to have that short included on the Blu-ray release of Diary of the Dead. It had to be 3 minutes long and it had to take place within the Dead films universe. So I thought that would be so much fun. I gathered friends, family, and my trusty Panasonic DVX-100B camcorder, and we shot it in about a day. I didn't use any sync sound. I did all the ADR and Foley, and I scored it a couple of days after the shoot. And then we turned in the film for the contest. Unfortunately, we didn't win the contest, so we're not on the Blu-ray, but I figured I would use YouTube as a way to unearth this almost 9-year-old project, 9 or 10-year-old project, and play it for you guys today in honor of George Romero. So without any further ado, here is my short film for the Diary of the Dead contest. This is entitled Escape the Dead.
Look sharp, there's a lot of
He
get Rhodes on that radio, Private!
Where the hell are we headed, Sergeant Gray?
Watch out! Look out! Rogers! Rogers! Come on. In here. Get behind me.
Wait a second. Go. I'll cover you.
Check those corners. All these doors are locked. Nothing. Back the other way, down that hall.
Oh my God! Go! I'm right behind you!
Go! Look out! Come on! In here! Hurry! We gotta get this door locked.
I can't hold it!
Clear it,
What now, Sarge? We're nowhere near the main group.
We're gonna follow orders. In the event of a communication breakdown or defeat, we're to proceed to the transports, head down to the bunkers in Florida. We're gonna sit here for a few hours, let those things out there forget about us. I bet when you signed up for this detail, you never expected anything like this. A little civil unrest. Jeez. Well, at least we'll be able to document it all right now, from our end. Hundreds of news channels, the internet. Maybe we'll be famous. We're gonna get out of here and head straight for... They're in here! They're inside!